Well, after years of community uproar and legal battles, trustees in Cayuga Heights are making an about-face on the village's controversial deer culling program. The Ithaca Journal reports at a special meeting today, trustees announced plans to instead focus on sterilization. That's because 1 in 10 property owners won't allow killing on their property, and village leaders say that limits the area necessary for controlled kills too much.